Did you know that American farmers harvest a mind-blowing 7.9 billion pounds of onions every year? But how do they pull off this massive operation? It's not just about planting and picking. It's a high-tech, fast-paced process involving AI-powered irrigation, GPS-guided planting, and massive mechanical harvesters that can collect acres of onions in just minutes. From seeds to supermarket shelves, this is the incredible story of how America's onion farms feed the world. Stick around as we uncover the cutting-edge technology, jaw-dropping machines, and farming secrets behind this billion-pound harvest. Let's dive in. The importance of onions in American agriculture. Onions are one of the most widely cultivated crops in the United States, grown across more than 20 states, with California, Washington, Oregon, Idaho, Texas, and Georgia being the top producers. These states provide the ideal combination of soil type, temperature, and climate conditions needed to grow onions successfully. The U.S. onion industry plays a significant role in the economy, supporting thousands of farmers, workers, and businesses involved in production, transportation, and retail. Additionally, onions are a vital export crop, with millions of pounds shipped to international markets every year. There are several varieties of onions grown in the U.S., each suited to different culinary and industrial purposes. Yellow onions dominate the market, making up around 75% of total onion production due to their strong flavor and versatility in cooking. Red onions, known for their slightly milder taste and vibrant color, are commonly used in salads, sandwiches, and garnishes. White onions, which have a sharper, more pungent taste, are often used in Mexican and South American dishes. Sweet onions, such as Vidalia and Walla Walla onions, are famous for their mild, slightly sweet flavor, making them perfect for raw consumption or caramelizing. Farmers carefully decide which variety to plant based on market demand, regional climate conditions, and soil fertility to maximize profits and efficiency. Seed selection and onion planting process. The process of growing onions begins with selecting the right type of seeds, which are chosen for their high yield, disease resistance, and adaptability to specific growing conditions. Farmers use different planting methods depending on climate and soil conditions. Direct seeding, where onion seeds are planted straight into the soil, is the most common method used in large-scale farming due to its cost-effectiveness. In some cases, farmers transplant seedlings that were first grown in nurseries, allowing for better control over plant growth before they are moved into the fields. Another method involves planting onion sets, which are small, pre-grown onion bulbs that allow for a quicker harvest cycle. Before planting begins, farmers prepare the soil to ensure optimal growing conditions. Onions require loose, well-draining soil that is rich in organic matter. To improve soil fertility, farmers test the soil for pH balance, moisture levels, and nutrient content, applying fertilizers accordingly. Many onion farms use crop rotation techniques, alternating onions with crops like wheat, corn, or legumes to maintain soil health and prevent depletion of essential nutrients. Farmers also use GPS-guided precision planters, which allow for accurate seed placement, ensuring that the onions grow in uniform rows, making future irrigation, pest control, and harvesting more efficient. Irrigation and water management. Water management is one of the most critical aspects of onion farming. Onions require a precise amount of water at different stages of growth. Too much water can lead to disease and bulb rot, while too little can stunt growth and reduce yield. To efficiently water their crops, most large-scale onion farms use drip irrigation or center pivot irrigation systems, which deliver water directly to the roots while reducing waste. These systems help prevent overwatering, soil erosion, and unnecessary water evaporation, ensuring that onions receive just the right amount of hydration. Farmers also rely on advanced soil moisture sensors to monitor water levels in real time. These sensors are placed in the soil and send data to AI-powered irrigation management systems, which analyze weather conditions, temperature, and soil moisture levels to determine exactly when and how much water is needed. This data-driven irrigation approach not only conserves water but also helps farmers maximize crop yields while keeping costs under control. Pest and disease management. Onion crops are vulnerable to a variety of pests and diseases that can damage plants and reduce yields if not managed properly. Thrips, tiny insects that feed on onion leaves, can cause yellowing and stunt plant growth. Onion maggots, which burrow into the bulbs, can cause rotting and severe crop losses. Additionally, fungal diseases such as downy mildew and fusarium rot can devastate entire onion fields if not controlled. To combat these challenges, farmers use a combination of integrated pest management, IPM techniques, including crop rotation, biological pest control, and precision-targeted pesticide applications. AI-powered drones are increasingly being used to scan onion fields for early signs of disease and pest infestations, allowing farmers to take immediate action before outbreaks spread. This high-tech approach to pest management helps protect crops while minimizing the use of chemical pesticides, making onion farming more sustainable. The high-tech onion harvesting process. Harvesting 7.9 billion pounds of onions requires an efficient and highly mechanized process. The first step before harvesting is preparing the onions for collection. Farmers stop watering the onions a few weeks before harvest to allow them to mature fully and develop a protective outer skin which helps extend their shelf life. Once the onions reach their ideal size, farmers use mechanical undercutters to cut the roots below the bulbs, loosening them from the soil. After the onions are loosened, they are left in the field for several days to dry, a process known as curing. This natural drying period toughens the outer skin, reducing moisture content and preventing spoilage. Once the onions are properly cured, large-scale onion harvesters equipped with conveyor belts move through the fields, collecting the onions and loading them into massive bins. These machines can harvest acres of onions in just a few hours, significantly reducing labor costs while improving efficiency. Once collected, onions are transported to processing facilities, where they go through a cleaning, sorting, and grading process. AI-powered sorting machines inspect each onion, identifying defects and sorting them based on size, shape, and quality. The best onions are packaged and sent to grocery stores, restaurants, and food processing companies, while lower-grade onions may be used for dehydration, onion powder, or animal feed. Harvesting 7.9 billion pounds of onions each year is a monumental task that requires precision, innovation, and hard work. From using the right seeds and using advanced irrigation systems to employing AI-powered pest management and high-tech harvesters, American farmers have mastered the art of large-scale onion production. With continuous advancements in agricultural technology, robotics, and sustainable farming practices, the onion industry is set to become even more efficient in the future. The next time you chop an onion in your kitchen, take a moment to appreciate the incredible journey it took to reach your table from the vast fields of American farms to the grocery store shelves. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.